We're back. We're pet. Whatever. Anyways, back to this. Next round's probably a lead round, so place one of these guys here. And do that. And we'll place one of these guys right here and do that. To do with some more playlists sort out. I got playlist videos missing from back in 2015 in December, so pretty much the beginning of 2016. Let's increase my defense. One thing that I love though is there are still some easy missions left, because I've been focusing mainly on the hard missions. So it allows me to go AFK and put all my videos into playlists and update old playlists with newer videos that happened after I stopped updating the playlist. Currently I'm going through Black Ops 3, adding a lot of new videos to it. There we go, I just updated Black Ops 3 from 78 videos to 138. Not bad. So it was missing like over 70 videos. This one will be fun, but too much work. For this, I would definitely say I'm going to use the road spike tower brush ups building for the free road spikes, which would help out. Trying to do nice easy ones so that I can get everything finished. videos, playlists. Anyways, that should work for now. I can still sell it 2,000 cash. That's weird. Here it is. I was like, I'm pretty sure I saw a playlist for that. Yep, so this one needs to be updated. Here we go. Now let's add this Billy. Sell this guy. Now let's continue on with updating this playlist. And there we go. Now that's been updated. And mission complete. So we'll place down one of these guys, like that, and one of these guys. That should work for now. should get all the older videos updated. Not for the fun of actually doing more work. Yay! I gotta see what videos I got in the playlist section. And then I get to add them. Here we go. That should work for now. See what video series I still got to make a playlist of. Let's add some more firepower. There we go, that should be enough firepower. Let's do Bloodborne next. This is what I want to do, but I want an easy one. Let's see. Nice. I'm at 150. Only 100 more. Well, this one should be easy, because even if I can't use the monkeys, I will be able to use the Gatling gun. I think I found my lead popping one. Well, if this shows any better. That should work. I'll put that in. The problem is though, they're taking away pretty much all the lead popping abilities. That should hopefully still be good. Let's try to run with this for a little bit. This one I might have to be more active. Is this right now to do a good shot? It's only around 50. Alright, that should be easy enough. Yeah, I had access to Super Monkey the whole time. It would not give me the lead popping ability anyways. that should be good enough. Okay, that all messed up shooting. Let's see. 2016. Just use the Dartling gunner. Why not? Be nice to tell me what they restrict. Alright, I should hopefully do it. You know what? I'm gonna add in the Booming Tower. Since the Deadly Tower won't do no good. There we go. Let's just restart this whole mission. That will be much better set up. And a bit more strategic placement. I don't think for the last setup that we've done too well. To be honest, I should probably have the boomerang monkey as a rapid fire boomerang, but I'm hoping that'll work good enough. If I lose, I'll just pick up rapid fire. Speaking of which, let's make him rapid fire. Apparently a single fire will not look good enough. You know what? Let's change up our music. Let's place this guy more right here. Then we'll have the wizard right here. That should be a better setup. that shirt, complete that playlist. There we go, that's probably a little bit more strategic for him. Let's focus a little bit more on balloons. This mission is not going to be a simple AFK mission. There we go. That mission was way harder than I thought it'd be. Expecting a nice, easy, simple mission. Let's switch over to this monkey. That's what I notice is no camo detection. So let's give this monkey camo detection. All I got is road spikes for camo, so let's fix that real quick. Tried to get too greedy. Game said enough. that should work for now. Check back in a few minutes. Should hopefully hold for a while. I sort through more videos. Let's get my defenses a quick upgrade. There we go. That should be good for now. Now let's add in Rainbow Moon to the playlist, which is a very good RPG. Watch some of my videos to find out where I left off on. This one, just for the sake of making the let's play easier, I'm going to add the ones before the let's play part as first. That way it doesn't interfere with the let's play and make the let's play more Edit. Watch. Sorry, no let happy capabilities. Alright, so this will give me let happy capabilities. And it's only a standard music game. And we'll check back in a little bit till it popping up good. Now let's work on Rainbow Moon. There we go, Rainbow Moon's complete. Now let's get myself some lead popping abilities. Alright, now let's focus on the next video series. Yeah, I tried to figure out what I gotta do next for the video. Ah, One Piece Pirate Warrior 3. Looks like he's up next. think it's time I add some more defense. This should be good. And there we go. Nice easy beat. This one should be easy. I'll just let the motorist do all the work. Yay, less than 100. 96 left, including where I'm at. Yeah.